All right, at 15 minutes after 6 o'clock and ahead of the first presidential debate tonight between former President Donald Trump and Vice President Kamala Harris, research shows which issues are top of mind when it comes to Texas voters. A recent poll from the Texas Politics Project finds inflation, the economy, immigration, and corruption are the biggest problems facing the country.